Today I'm going to show you how to use PBR textures and manipulate it in such a way that you get the results you want. My aim is to make a smooth pot material. To find these textures, I used ambient CG. There are hundreds of textures you can repurpose and use in your designs. I searched for concrete and picked one from this. This seems like a dry pot pattern. Now let's download that. These are the images we have. Let's start by adding a new material. Drag in the color image texture. For PBR textures to work properly, you need to UV unwrap the model. But for simple shapes like this, I get a bit lazy and use generated. Then we can change flat to box. Right now we can see how the image texture is being mapped. It is being projected from four sides. And because of that, we are getting very hard edges. To blend them, we can increase blend value. Magically, we have a perfectly unwrapped result. Let's add the roughness image texture, change it to box, and copy paste the blend value. Plug it into roughness. Now let's change the color to whatever we want by using the color ramp. This material is looking good, but it needs some bump. For that, let's add a bump node. Use the roughness color to height. Bump normal to principal BSDF normal. This bump is way too much. I only want the bigger details. To do that, we can add a color ramp and make the fall off very sharp. Now what happens is the smaller details in the white areas have been completely wiped out. This looks way better. And that is how you can take any PBR texture and change it to get the results you want. Subscribe for more advanced Blender tutorials. Thanks for watching.